Hold on, everybody. This is Barely News, the news that passes like a macho taco. Their dogs may have gone to the great kennel in the sky, but for Beth and Brian Willis, they will always be close. This couple have his and hers jumpers knitted out of the hair molted by the Pedigree pets. They insist the bizarre garments keep them warm and dry no matter how bad the winter weather gets. That first jumper was made in 1990 while Kara was still alive. Although she died 12 years ago, the jumper made from her hair is still going strong. The Samoyed breed is native to northern Russia where they were used to keep children warm. Its fur is almost waterproof and softer than alpaca. New ad campaigns promote random acts of Cheetos. Part Dharma initiative, part fight club, and part guerrilla terrorist cell, this marketing campaign for Cheetos incites its followers to stick it to the man and come up with spiteful uses for the nasty byproduct of Cheeto snacking, those grimy orange fingers. According to official statistics, only a third of people trust official statistics. Figures from an Office for National Statistics poll of more than 1,000 adults also found the majority thought figures were manipulated for political purposes. According to the research, just 36% of people believed official stats were accurate, and 84% said the government twisted figures when talking about its policies. The figures of 36% confidence in official statistics represent a 1% decline since 2005, when 37% of people trusted official statistics, ironically, according to statistics. And that's all for this edition of Barely News. I'm Kurt LaBelle. Tune in right here tomorrow for more news of the weird.